Pero nagkaroon kami ng problem. Bakit? Itong mga scholars, ang nangyayari sa kanila, medyo minsan nadidelay kasi nagkahirap. What happened? Nagkahirap-hirap kami sa cash. Nadidelay yung allowance. Tapos nagkakalit ngayon sa amin, bakit nagpapaya-sponsor? Sponsor pa kayo. Delay na mga allowance. So yung mga nanay, kasi yung mga nanay pala, nag-aabang doon sa allowance. Anyway, to make this story short, that time, na-accomplish namin na magkaroon ng ano. So, we have 22 scholars. Sabi ko, okay na to, kahit pa kunti-kunti na. Kaya alam, nung mag-college yung mga graduate namin, pagdating ng college, ang nangyari naman din ito. Nakapasa sa UP yung isa, ayaw tumuloy kasi gusto sa probinsya lang. Yung isa naman, nakagraduate, so yung sponsor siya, naghanap kami ng mga sponsor, sponsor, scholar pa rin siya. Kaya lang nakabuntis naman. Yung isa naman nabuntis. Sabi ko, ano ba ito? Ang nangyayari, hindi nakakatapos ng college. Tapos sabayan pa nang nagagalit itong mga nanay kasi hindi yung sa sponsor. Sabi niya, sabi, isa na nga lang natin yan. Wala nang sponsor. Wala nang scholarship. So what we did, after how many years of running the program, kinos namin yan. So, and then one time, ikukunik ko din siya doon sa paano nagkaroon ng mission vision na yun. It's because nandun na yung mission vision. One time, we have that program kasi nga from an accounting firm, an entrepreneur kami, and we want to duplicate ourselves. Sabi ko nga, itong mga estudyante namin, turuan namin ng entrepreneurship, pag bumalik ng barrio, sila ngayon ang sasagot sa mga ibang tao doon. Parang paying it forward. Kaya lang, hindi naman sila nag-grow kasi nag-aasawa nga. Anyway, with that scenario, sinara namin yun, and then, sabi ko, maybe there is another way. So what we did ngayon is, we are encouraging, we created a program which we call as Growth Point. Na membership siya, na nag-encourage kami yung gusto maging entrepreneur. However, that program had failed kasi hindi naman kami marketing person. I think that was 9 years ago or 10 years ago. So, nag-fail yung program na yun. Tapos, about 7 or 8 years ago, I was a director in our organization. And then, arami kong suggestions sa organization. Tapos, na-reject ang aking suggestion. Sabi ko, I think I should create a company that will build your mission and vision, which is basically creating, building a family of extraordinary professionals. That is why we created I4One and Actus Global. Kaya na po siya. Okay, mahabang kwento. Maybe another session we will have on ano, but it's basically doon na umiikot yun. Ano pa?
So, yun, sir. Yung mga companies na sir na video, di ba? Meron tayong sa SCP muna sir, di ba yun yung first na video? Ano ngayon yung mga services na in-offer?
Yeah. In SCP, we provide all types of accounting services. Accounting, audit, tax systems, business registration, staff secondment, what else? Mergers and acquisition, business valuation, so internal audit.